What's going on, guys? Central Florida Outdoors here. I'm Tommy. This is Jake. Today we're going to be doing some bass fishing. I don't know about you, but I'm a little hungry.
Me too. All
right, let's jump right into it. So right now I'm using a little watermelon seed speed worm. I don't know if you can see that here. Works perfect out here in this lake. It's nice and clear, so I feel like to tear it up. Yeah. What happened to you? We're about 30 seconds in and Jake's already having some malfunctions. But bad boy down this way. Beautiful. Oh, that's fine. Here, bring him over here. Nice fish. Hungry now. All right, so we caught our first bass and now it's time to cook this baby up.
I don't know why one click makes it do this.
All right, nice little fire going now. Just want this pine shit on there. There we go. Beautiful. Ooh, yeah, she kicking. Come on, baby, light my fire. All right, now it's time to clean this bad boy up. So first, what we're gonna go ahead and do is flip this bad boy over. And you're gonna wanna go ahead and cut it right here. So we can go ahead and cut this thing.
Got a new knife from Walmart
today. Brand new fillet knife, beautiful. Still kicking. Looks beautiful in there. My favorite part. I'll let that shit out. Just reach in there.
Still breathing?
Nah, he's been dead for a while. Okay. Now, got all the fun stuff out. Just gonna rinse this bad boy down. Oh, his nerves are still kicking. Put all that meat on him, beautiful.
Ooh!
Alright, so, went ahead and filleted this guy up. We got one fillet. Beautiful, look at all that meat. Oh yeah, it's making my mouth water just looking at it. Let's go ahead and finish up this other side, then we'll throw it on the grill. All right, so we got the fillets all nice and cleaned up. I'm gonna put a little bit of butter on there. Oh yeah, oh my God, yeah. No fish is complete without a little bit of butter. Oh yeah, look at that. Got a little bit of meat hanging off there. Nope, don't do the other thing. Stuck to the butter. Now the secret, this is the secret herbs and spices right here. We can't tell you the secret ingredient, but we're gonna be rich, just know that. Let's go ahead and wrap these bad boys up. Oh yeah, perfect. Boom, boom, boom. All right, throw this bad boy on the little makeshift grill we got here. Oh, look at that, it's beautiful. Those coals are nice and hot now. Ooh, steaming, boy. All right, go ahead and chuck that bad boy on there. Perfect. How long you think, about 15 minutes?
Until it turns the light.
Oh, yeah. Sounds good.
What a beautiful day out today.
It is. How can you not love it? Alright, this has been cooking for about 15 minutes now, and I think it's about done. Let's go ahead and check it out, Jake. Let's pop this bad boy open. Ooh, I can already tell. Oh my god, look at that. That is money right there. Grab you a piece. Chew it up. How is it? Good?
I got smoke in my eye, but...
Okay, here, hold this. Let's see.
Bro, just pinch it. Pinch it, dude.
Pinch it off.
Look, it comes right off with
Ooh,
the fucking...
God, look at that. Mmm.
That's
that
really excellent.
That butter and garlic, dude. Oh. Mmm. Oh, boy. What do you think, Jake?
I think A for effort.
A for effort. Always make sure your fire is out before you leave. It's the number one rule.
We'll be here for a minute.
We can nail this bottle down here.
Safety's on.
Oh, yeah.
Miss.